seen him start talking. I thought about it. This week he had two testimonies where God puts two people off of life support and they're still alive. I said, God, I thank you that my sickness hasn't even caused me to be in the hospital. I thank you that although I am sick, I got on life support. I got stuck in the area of my own people. I thank you because even though I am sick, you're still worthy of praise. You have healed me before, and I know that you can heal me again. I don't know what my word for his house today. So whatever your situation is, the same that I'm the same yesterday, the same God delivered you once and fit back in to deliver you again. Just trust in him. Hallelujah. God bless you. 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 Hallelujah. It's all this time. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.